Next up, did Representative Scott DesJarlais get off too easy for having sex with two of his patients? The vice president of Tennessee's medical disciplinary panel says he would have considered a harsher punishment against DesJarlais if the Jasper physician had slept with his patients a year or two ago. But because the incidents took place in 2000, the Tennessee Board of Medical Examiners voted to fine DesJarlais just $500.